In this video, we have given that AO is 4, BO is 6, DO is 8, and angle BOD is 90 degree. Then radius of the circle is equal to what? So, in any circle, if AB and CD are two chord, it is A, B, C, D, and this point is O, then if we join AC and BD, then in triangle OCA and triangle OBD, angle COA, it will be equal to angle BOD, opposite angle, and in any circle from the same arc AB, if we draw two angles on the circle, then these two angles will be equal. So from the arc AD, angle OCA, it will be equal to angle OBD, and from the arc CB, angle OAC, it will be equal to angle ODB. So by angle similarity, triangle OCA, it will be similar to triangle OBD. So OC by OB, it will be equal to OA by OD, and if we cross multiply, then OC times OD, it will be equal to OA times OB. So here OA times OB, it will be equal to OC times OD, and OA is 4 times OB is 6, it will be equal to OC times OD is 8, and 24 is equal to OC times 8. So OC, it will be equal to 24 by 8, that is 3. OC is 3. And now in any circle if two chord AB and CD are perpendicular to each other and suppose P is the center of the circle. P is the center of the circle then in any circle if AB is any chord and from the center P if we draw a perpendicular PM then AM it will be equal to BM and it will be equal to AB by 2. These two length will be equal. So here if we draw perpendicular PM on CD then DM it will be equal to DC by 2 and suppose this point is O then DC will be DO plus CO by 2 and if we draw perpendicular PN on AB then AN it will be equal to AB by 2 and AB is BO plus AO by 2 and AN is AO plus NO it is equal to BO plus AO by 2 so NO it will be equal to BO plus AO by 2 minus AO will be BO minus AO by 2 and in ONPM in ONPM this angle is 90 degree this angle is 90 degree this angle is 90 degree so this angle will be 90 degree that means it is rectangle so ON it will be equal to PM PM it will be equal to NO that will be equal to BO minus AO by 2 and now we have DM is equal to DO plus CO by 2 and PM is equal to BO minus AO by 2 and if we join PD then it is radius and in triangle PMD PMD this angle is 90 degree so PM square plus DM square it will be equal to PD square and PM is BO minus AO by 2 square plus DM is DO plus CO by 2 square. It is equal to and PD is radius square. And if we multiply both side with 4, then BO minus AO square plus DO plus CO square, it will be equal to 4R square. And it is BO square plus AO square minus 2 times BO times AO plus, and this will be DO square plus CO square plus 2 times DO times CO. It is equal to 4R square. And AO times BO, it is equal to CO times DO. So 2 times AO times BO, it will be equal to 2 times CO times DO. So these two values will get cancelled. So BO square plus AO square plus DO square plus CO square, it is equal to 4R square. So 4R square, it is equal to AO square plus BO square plus CO square plus DO square. Here 4R square, it will be equal to AO square plus BO square plus CO square plus DO square. And 4R square, it is equal to AO is 4 square plus BO is 6 square plus CO is 3 square plus DO is 8 square. And 4R square, it is equal to 16 plus 36 plus 9 plus 64. And 4R square, it is equal to 64 plus 36 is 100 plus 16 is 116 plus 9 is 125. So R square, it will be equal to 125 by 4, and R will be equal to a square root of 125 by 4, and it is a square root of 125 by a square root of 4, and it is 5 root 5 by 2. So it is 5 root 5 by 2.